Morning all. Day 19. Leaving Arrowtown for a relatively shorter walk, shorter day to get to Maystown, where I would have to stay in the tent. I guess it could be too long to Rose's hut. Would be already the first uphill section. See you on the trail. nice town. See some hills, must be some old buildings. And further ahead, to the right, that's where the Now this used to be a house. That was a rabbit. This is a wall. So that's where the Motatapu track to Wanaka goes. And I think one can actually see it. Only 13 kilometers today from Arrow Town to former gold mining town, Maize Town. Being here, this is now also the start of the Motatapu track, which gets you to Glintu Bay and then subsequently Wanaka. It's the first real test now. It's a lot of steep up and downs. So we'll see. See you tomorrow. Oh, there's a tent, two tents actually. It's always nice to see that people can put up their tents properly. And that's up next.